And it was one of my earliest experiences with public speaking. I wanted to see the evidence. It was not a fear of my story. It was a very bad situation. My child was in it. Only when I took it out of the house, I went back to the next slide. I was told something was going to happen. That's very terrible. What am I going to do? Well, I'm a very young man. I'm a very small man. I need to find out that there is a special difference between the president and the president. Message I said, I could feel people stare at me because they wanted to get their teeth over and done with this time to get there. I said, you look at him, I said, you look at him. You know what I'm saying. If I told you to do this, when you're going to tell us now, if I have to wait for me first, now I'm talking about him, but if I'm back to him, I'm going to feel to you the best of the speaking. I'll find my home and tell him to do this. And that's what he just spoke to me. I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I'm going to go to the next one I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you.